Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Richard from the Old Timer Centre here in Marrickville, New South Wales. Today we're so proud of a lovely, well-priced Mercedes that's been really well looked after by its previous owner. It's a late 2004 E270 turbo diesel sedan with a lot of highway miles, but when you work it out, 188,000 in 10 years, it's actually not that much. 350, 400 Ks a week. Have a look what this guy's done. This extra wood grain, the wood grain steering wheel. He's even given us xenon headlights with this car. There's a few extra chrome bits, electric seats, and being an elegance, you get full leather interior, cruise control, CD player, and the car is lovely. What a stunning colour combination this is. Beige leather upholstery, this blue-grey exterior. You'll see those little chrome extra bits on the lights there. Hayman Reese tow bar with a lifetime warranty. It has parking sensors as well as, look at this funky little thing here. You go to a website called, it's an app I think, called IC, and it talks to your iPhone via wireless. So it'll actually help you to look down the back if you are towing. Now, what we've got basically is a two-owner vehicle with a full service history from Mercedes-Benz. And look, lovely, lovely car. There's really nothing about it that I would say people are going to be disappointed about. Just got a little plastic thing here, which I'm going to just clip back in. There we go, that's all good. And all tools are present, battery looks good. It's a very, very nice, tidy car. Alloy wheels are good, nice set of tyres. Inside doesn't look all badly worn or have had babies sitting in it with making a mess. It doesn't look like a car that's had all of that. So you get spare keys, log books. It even shows when it was bought from Bill Bowery Motors in the books. We'll start it up. You can hear how quiet these are for a diesel. And look at this. We'll get inside. Listen to that. You can barely hear it. It's got a lovely stereo system. Climate control air conditioning on both sides of the vehicle, and really there's nothing to spend. A little change holder there. You get driver's airbag, passenger's airbag, you get them in the doors in the back, automatic headlights, automatic windscreen wipers. Now our company is called the Old Timer Centre. We're located in Marrickville at 101 Illawarra Road. We really do pride ourselves, there's another one the same colour. We do pride ourselves in selling some beautiful Mercs and Audis and BMWs. We've been doing it for over 20 years and we have a mechanic with a hoist and a detailer as you can see outside. So thank you very, very much for watching. My name's Richard, or you can see Phil. We're here every single day except for Sunday, and we'd love to show you this car in person. Thank you so much for watching. Hooroo.